Victoria Alexandrovna Komova competed at the 2012 Summer Olympics in London. She qualified in first place for the all-around final with a score of 60.632, third for the uneven bars final with a score of 15.833, and second for the balance beam final with a score of 15.266. In the team final, she contributed scores of 15.833 on vault, 15.766 on uneven bars, and 15.033 on balance beam toward the Russian team's second place finish. In the all-around final, she placed second with scores of 15.466 on vault, 15.966 on uneven bars, 15.441 on balance beam, and 15.100 on floor exercise, giving her a total of 61.973. In an interview after the competition, Komova said, "I am proud about what I've done today, although I am a bit disappointed because I wanted to win the gold. I think I did well.